Phoenix rises from the ashes. Among handicaps and obstacles such as COVID, wildfires, and civil unrest. The phoenix symbolizes something beautiful, emerging from catastrophe, stronger, smarter, and more powerful.
Who are we? My sisters and me, we are the soul stepping sisters of DST. Who are we? My sisters and me, we are the soul stepping sisters of DST. Walking along hand in hand over into Delta Sigma Theta Land. Who are we?
Who are we? My sisters and me, we are the soul stepping sisters of PST.
Who are we?
Walking along.
Greetings to our esteemed National President, Soror Beverly Evans Smith. Greetings to our fabulous Far West Regional Director, Soror Tracy Ricard Akins. Greetings to our fabulous Far West Regional Representative, Soror Victoria Blake. We thank you for leading the way for us to be here today. Greetings, Madam President, Freda Cobb.
Ain't no friends like the one we got.
No one can teach us better.
Working hard, she ain't about to stop.
She helped us get our letters.
91 made SFPA.
About lifetime commitment.
Sisterhood and scholarship.
Social action so persistent. Ain't no friends like the one we got.
Greetings, Soror Kim Davis, leader of the Minerva Circle.
Hey, 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 what you know about her? What you know about her? What you know about her? We know
don't
all
you
about
know her. 24/7, Kappa made a Kappa's queen. Whole house rocking that crimson and cream.
What you know about her? What you know about her? What you know about her? We know all about her. Hey!
Greetings to the Sorors of San Francisco Peninsula Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated.
We all feel so lucky now to call you our Sorors. We really love the way you care about your sisters. They shine their light.
They shine their light.
They are so wise.
They are so wise.
They shine their light.
They shine their light.
They are so fly.
SFPA puts in work, service oriented. The work is never done.
Greetings to the Sorors of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated.
What words can we use? to say how we feel.
To let everyone know how proud we are to be the Sorors of DST.
So we look to our name for the answer to this question, and we found the following to be true.
Greetings to our brothers and sisters of the National Pedaletic Council.
Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated.
Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated.
Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated.
Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated.
Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated.
Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated.
Iota Phi Theta Fraternity Incorporated.
Greetings to the Bay Area community.
We in the Bay. Our history, the culture, we slayed it. From arts to tech, we innovated. Black power to hyphy, we made it. Y'all, we made it. We in the yay.
Osceola McCarthy Adams, Marguerite Young Alexander, Winona Carter Alexander, Ethel Cuff Black, Bertha Pitts Campbell, Zephyr Chisholm Carter, Edna Brown Coleman, Jesse McGuire Dent, Frederica Chase Dodd, Myra Davis Hemmings, Olive Claire Jones, Jimmy Bug Milton, Pauline Odorfer Minor, Vashi Turley Murphy, Naomi Sewell Richardson, Mamie Reddy Rose, Eliza Pearl Shippen, Florence Letcher Toms, Ethel Carr Watson, Wordy Blackwell Weaver, Madrid Penn White, Edith Mott Young.
From Memphis, Tennessee, I traded in my summers on the river for this Golden State charm. You may know me as Alec Dupuis, but in Delta Land, my sorors refer to me as Tenacious, and I am the proud ace of this line.
Born and raised in East Palo Alto, strive for excellence. That's my motto. On this line, I'm the deuce, and with style and grace, I'm a whole move. You may know me as Sharika Robinson, but in Delta Sigma Theta Land, I'm two up.
Hailing from Baltimore, Maryland, the Charm City, I am the three. No, I am the Trey. No, wait, y'all didn't hear me. I am the proud trinity of this here line. The DMV raised me, Spelman made me, and the Bay pays me. You may know me as Ashton Imani Carter, but in Delta Land, my sorors call me Treasured Mine.
I'm from the Bay. Matter of fact, EPA. East Palo Alto, for those that don't know, the quad on this line, I stopped the show. Now you may know me as Amelia Jack, but in Delta Land, they call me Serene Flame.
Coming from the Empire State, I traded in my concrete jungle for the Golden Coast and I found my lifetime sisterhood. You may know me as Josefina Aguayo, But in Delta Land, I am the rock, number 5 on this line, and my soarers call me Strictly Business.
Born, raised in the Bay, I keep it classy and sassy all day. You may know me as Phoebe Brown, but I'm the proud number 6 on this line, and they call me Emergent.
From the 757, but Cali called my name. Science is my passion, but Delta holds the flame. Number 7 on this line is the number of completion. Always had Delta in my heart, so nothing else was ever needed. You may know me as Casey Nicole Davis, but in Delta land, my sorors call me the Resolute.
Hailing from EPA, Little City in the Bay, your girl's fave, MUA, beauty, biz, and modeling, I slay. You may know me as Devon Monet, but in Delta Sigma Theta land, my sorors call me Illuminate.
From the A to the Bay, a product of that Coleman love, so you know it's in my DNA. An engineer by trade, destined for Delta by design, I am the Divine 9 of this line. You may know me as Adrienne Williams, but in Delta land, my sorors call me Ninth Wonder.
I hail from the 715. New to the Bay, I got that Midwest vibe. I'm number 10, the tail of this line. You may know me as Jessica Stovall, but in Delta land, I am Soft Radiance.
All of my love, my peace and happiness, I'm gonna give it to Delta. All of my love, my peace and happiness, I'm gonna give it to Delta.
I see.